this is my first time admitting and telling this story, but yes, I did sneak in there, help crash the gate down, and crawl in and pull out a clubbing two-bit. But like I said, couldn't just say I'm gonna be a DJ. You needed equipment. And that's all I really, you know, wanted. I wasn't trying to loop, you know, everything I could find. Before that blackout, you know, we had literally just maybe four or five legitimate DJ crews. The next day, the very next day, that formed this whole revolution of DJs. That was a huge part and